service announcement. Just a friendly reminder to all you would-be bigots out there. Ghouls are people, too. You see, children, ghouls are simply humans who've been exposed to an ungodly amount of radiation and haven't had the good fortune to die. Sure, they may look like hideous zombies from an old monster flick, but their hearts, their souls, their tears are all very much human. So please, if you meet one of the Capital Wasteland's many ghouls, leave your prejudice at the door and your pistol in its holster. Ah, yes, one important caveat.
Why the hell would he come all the way out here? Dad's been a little nuts for some time now, but not like this. Leaving me in that crappy old hospital without waking me. Without a goddamn flashlight. I made enough selling the meds we scrounged to have kept us both fed at the colony for weeks. Now I'm almost out of rations, my shoes are pretty much destroyed, and I'm still chasing the old coot. By my last reckoning, he was headed south. Maybe I shouldn't have waited so damn long to start tracking him. Trail's gone cold. Gonna wander with these guys a while. They say they wander the area. Maybe somebody's seen Dad. Must have been trying to trap food here. I recognize his snares. I can make out a building on the horizon. That must be where he is. If not, at least I get a roof tonight. Don't like the look hit a caravan today. Trev didn't see the kid and got popped. I took care of Tawny right then and put one in Thor before he saw her fall. That earned me some grub from the traders. Even better, they saw Dad. He was in pretty rough shape, but still has the goddamn look. Trader says it gave him the creeps. Me too. But it's good to know he's still alive.
Oh! Oh!
spook stories about zombies in the room. Don't like the look of this place. Don't like the smell. Gives me the creeps. Don't want to risk a shot at the crows till I know what's in there. Sneaking in tonight. The raiders told spook stories about zombies in the ruins. Never saw anything like that where I come from. But Lord help me. They're real. Not quite what Thor said, but close. These things look... I think they really used to be people.
Yeah.